Some businesses teamed up this week to give back to the healthcare community. Lowe's Market and Lowe's Super Save in Las Vegas donated food so a local barbecue business could prepare it for frontline workers at Alta Vista Regional Hospital. The Smokin' Train says it served up barbecued pulled pork, baked beans, and even dessert to feed 120 employees.